Ah, nothing beats a nice sunny day on the beach.
Until I appear.
Wait, Batman, what are you doing here?
Don't act all innocent, you left me here for months. Now where am I gonna get back?
Oh yeah, that reminds me. It's nearly been a month since the last WMKBB episode came out, so better go and back to the beatboxing ring and, you know, do that, roll.
Wait, what? What about me? I've got to stay here at the beach forever. Alfred, where's my swimming suit?
Oh my god, shut up, Batman. I'm just gonna go back to the beatboxing ring now, cause... fuck you. Roll.
I'm never gonna get off this place.
Are you ready for WMK Beatbox Battle? WMKB Box Battle.
Hello everyone, and welcome back to another exciting installment of the WMK Beatbox Battles. Anyways, last episode we had a battle between Bendy and Creeper. Well anyways, you guys voted, and it looks like Bendy will be moving on to round 3. Wow, that was easier than the time I took out that teddy bear. Anyways, I'm out. Okay, that kind of scares me now because he went into the floor. Anyway, there should be a scene where I send Creeper to the beach, but I can't be bothered to do that because of budget issues, so yeah. Well anyways, today we have a battle between another two characters that have moved on to the next round. Yeah, you guys already get the fucking point now. Roll. Well okay, in this corner, he went against Baymax in episode 11. He has the best round one in the series in my opinion. And he is also a robot from the future. Anyway, today we have the Terminator. And in the other corner, he went against Guest in episode 15. He is from the hit indie game Minecraft. And he has an accessible amount of armor and weapons. Anyway, today we have Steve. Is your name John Connor? No, you idiot, I'm the ref. Anyway, this is round 2, and since you won last time, you can go up against Steve. Oh, look, it's a tin can. Well, that was a very... okay, enough of the referencing. Anyway, Steve, you can go up first in 3, 2, 1, go!
Well, looks like I've finished mining. Only one thing left to do. Beat the man robotic idiot who thinks he can get away. Well, looks like I'll show him who the real robotic character is. That's right, it's me, Steve from Minecraft. Gonna show you who you're really messing with. You gotta think fast, because I have blood. Fuck you out of your weird streak. Why are you the Terminator, or like the Losernator? You look like a knockoff Peter Griffin. My game's better. It was the best. It still is now in your system. Many people play my game because it's popular, unlike your game because it's Final Fantasy. Fantasy is magic, be in the bin, never be seen ever again. Got a blues to Steve, got my diamond sword out, and full netherite armor. Better enchant my sword right now so I can attack you for life and you will never see me again. Goodbye, Terminator. I think you've learned your lesson. As for me, I think I better go back to my house.
Okay, now I have to be super generic and say, wow, Steve, that was a pretty good performance. Actually, not gonna lie, that was a pretty good performance, to be honest. Are you kidding? That was one of the worst beatboxes I've ever heard. Anyway, I'm just gonna go get something. I'll be right back. Wait, 2 minutes, what up? Wait. Oh, he left. Great. Now what am I supposed to fucking do? Steve Ray did his performance. Wait, does this mean I move on to round 3? Yes, 3 win, let's go. Well, actually, that's not the case because he said he'd be back. But I don't even fucking know at this point, so... yeah, let's just stay here until he comes back, I guess. Wait. So this means I get a free win? I swear to fucking God, Steve, that I will fucking kill you. Wait. Wait, what is that shaking?
We're gonna boogie down, down to Pine Street. Go boogie down, down to North. Go boogie down, down to bright quicker. No boogie down, down tonight.
Let's groove tonight,
we're grooving tonight.
Taking down the gold bricks this tonight. You'll be dominated,
yeah,
just drunk and Max. So how are you gonna step to me when the host of me keeps heard of lost?
Oh, what do I see, ya? Bit the way go break who thinks he can step to a play when the host of it, your people so see. You think you're gonna pin, but you're not. You think you're gonna pin, but you're gonna be dominated. Just strike my master point. The point is,
we're in the competition.
You're supposed to improve, but you just
tonight.
Don't. Your game is dead, no fun.
Yeah,
the people are
moving
for night. So, how you gonna step in when people feel like a certain point?
We're grooving tonight. Spread the spice tonight, we're grooving tonight. We're grooving tonight. We're grooving tonight.
Yeah, we're grooving tonight. Steve, how you gonna tell me when the horses you should've lost? You should've lost to guest in round 1. But no wonder your game is already gone. Now get the DJ to groove tonight. Because this battle you'll be grooving tonight. Cause I'm winning this battle tonight.
Let's groove tonight. Time for you to go down, but in this battle you'll be the one falling to the ground. Alright, let's groove tonight. Steve, you're never gonna step to me. Grooving tonight, all night, we're grooving tonight. Oh yeah, we're grooving tonight.
Let's hit it.
I wish. I wish. I wish. I wish. I wish. I wish that my opponent was actually a champion. Now he's going to round up my equal opponent.
Okay, I expected way less than what just happened, but Terminator you surpassed your first round, and yeah, that's pretty high achievement. Okay, Riff, this is what I don't get. Why is it so special? All he did was remix an 80s song, and besides, people think you should have lost in round one, so hey, you might as well just quit now. At least people actually think that I won my battle in round one. Well, okay, this is getting very heated. Well, anyway, make sure you guys vote on who you think won this battle. And yeah, I'm WMK, and I'll see you in the next episode. By the way, next episode is the final round 2, so keep a lookout for that. Anyway, bye!